Hey there, everyone. To celebrate the launch of Pokémon Scarlet and Violet, I thought I'd do a double opening of two Elite Trainer boxes, the newest set, Silver Tempest. I love that it has Vulpix on the cover. My favorite Pokémon. That's why we have a little Vulpix peeking over in the corner. I don't have all my Vulpix plushies upstairs, so I decided to do Leafeon because that's my favorite evolution. And these are all of my plushies except one. The Build-A-Bear one is holding up my Build-A-Bear Umbreon, as well as a couple Squishmallows and a Sprigatito plush, which I probably should have put in the background because it matches, but that's okay. Okay, let's get into this opening. With the player's guide. I think it shows the whole set in here. Yeah. I'll probably look at that later. Sleeves. I'll definitely be using these. Code card. Bunch of energies. This V-star thing. I don't know if it's a magnet or what it's for. And some damage counters. Okay, that's everything in the box. Now let's open our 8-packs. Oh, how cute. That Litten is adorable. Oh yeah, here's your guys' code card. Almost forgot. Captain Smeargle, Esper, Togedemaru. The lighting isn't the best in here, guys. Sorry about that. Stunfisk. Reverse Dragapult. Fionne. Donphan. Furosode Girl. Furosode, however you say that. Golbat. Second pack. Meditate. Emolga. Murkrow. Whalmer. Mischievous. Another Whalmer. Victini. Dracloak, Serena, Arcan, Swablu, Murkrow, Litten, Petalil, Clink, Solosis, Talonflame, Lopunny, Braixen, Donphan, what are your guys' favorite Pokemon? And also favorite evolution. Tell me down in the comments, I'd love to know. Sandile. Togedemaru. Noibat. Pikachu. That's cute art. Togedemaru and Dedenne in the background. Spinda. Fungus. Wow, nice. V-Guard energy. Look at how pretty that is. Finally, we get a hit. Sunflora, Worker, Dracloak, Fletchling. Vanpy. Dreepy. It's interesting art. Baneary. Rotom. Worker. Cobalion. Duosion. It's cute. Regenerative energy. Serena. Sunkern, Baltoy, Indeedee, Marini, Swirlix, Lance, nice, and almost RV. Always nice to get a V no matter what Pokemon it is. Brixen. Dedenne. There's the Togedemaru in the background. I like how all three of the Pikachu clones, well, and Pikachu itself, are connected in this set. That's really cute. Primordial Altar. Me another Vulpix pack. Will it have a Vulpix in it? We can only hope. Beldum, Spinarak, Fennekin. I love Fennekin, so cute. Feebas, Chimecho. Wow, Jinx. It's an interesting card. Nice chestnut V. Hunchcrow. Hypno. V-Guard energy. Last pack of this box. Swablu. Murkrow, Litten, Petalil, Clink, Snorunt, Forest Sealstone, second card too. Slurpuff. Capturing Aroma. Morpeko. Okay, I organized all the cards we opened into a stack off camera so that I can organize them later. Take out all the doubles and put them in my binder. Here we go with the second box. Cutter I use at work, so it's getting a little dull. That was satisfying. Here's our last 8 packs. Sunkern, Baltoy, Indeedee, Marini, Swirlix. I didn't even know this was in here. Radiant Jirachi. That makes me so happy. Who doesn't love shinies? Especially shiny mythicals. You are definitely getting sleeved. I love it. Amoongus. Breaksin. Dedenne. Primordial Altar. Sometimes when you make pulls like that, it's kind of hard to be quiet. But you guys are here to relax and enjoy, and I'm not gonna scream in your ears. Beldum, Spinarak, Fennekin, Feebas, Chimecho, Stormjourner, nice holo Crocodile, Hunchcrow, Hypno, V-Guard Energy, We pull a Vulpix of some kind. I don't know how many are in this set. I don't want to have to buy things offline if I can pull it. But if I don't, then I probably will. Swablu, Murkrow, Litten, Petalil, Clink, Venomoth, Delphox. I wish that was a holo. It would look so much better. Slurpuff, Capturing Aroma, Morpeko, Fungus, LGM, Zubat, Psilosis, Krogunk, Ralts. Aww, look how cute. Don't normally see Ralts' eyes. Cute. Zerora. Oh, it's not hollow. I wish that one was too. Slurpuff, Leafy Camo Poncho, Ninetales. Close enough to Vulpix, so it evolves into. Got something. Ready? Yes, we did. Okay. Fletchling, Vampy, Dreepy, Veneri, Rotom, Dedenne, Gardevoir, non-holo, another one that would look amazing in holo. That is a very pretty art. Some Black V-Star card. I don't know why they put these in here. Ferrothorn. Raichu. Honchkrow. Three packs left. There we go. Cute. There, you can go in the background. Rufflet. Hollow Gotcha. Relicant. Sandygast. V-Guard energy. Oh wow. Wallace. I rarely pull these Fallout art trainers, so it's nice when I do. Kling. Arcan. Lance. Belladone, Spinarak, Fennekin, Feebas, Chimecho, Toxapex. There's a holo Rapidash. Tang, Professor Lavinton, Toxicroak, our last pack. Murkrow, Whalmer, Mischievous, Growlithe, Drowsy, Drodagon. Oh, that is cute. Never thought I'd say cute about Drodagon. Cuddling with his trainer. Cute. Nice, an Ursaluna V. Like how its eye shines, or its eyes, I should say, shine in the light. As awful as the lighting is in here today. Sunflora. Worker. Claydol. Here's all the best pulls we had today. This one definitely being the star of the show. Super happy with this pull. Thank you guys so much for watching and for being lucky for me. I seem to get pretty good pulls when I open stuff for you guys most of the time. Thank you so much. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe and share. And I'll see you guys in the next one.